Greetings from Spark. In today's podcast, I plan to do a short summary of my article, Free Thinker, an Outcast in Society, from the first volume of my book, Self-Empowering Wisdom. This article starts with a story from Khalil Gibran, who says he visited a mental asylum where he found a person sitting in a bench and reading a philosophy book. He inquired of this man as to why he is in the asylum, as he appears to be very normal. The man replied, "Well, my father wanted me to become a lawyer like him. My uncle wanted me to become a successful businessman. My brother wanted me to become a successful athlete. And the same thing happened when I went to school, where my teacher wanted me to be a piano expert. Nobody wanted me to be what I am. So life in the world was like looking at the mirror. And so I decided that the safest place for me is to come to the asylum and be myself." This clearly demonstrates the system that we have in today's education, as well as the indoctrination that most organizations are involved in. We have moved away from the Newtonian and the relativistic age of Einstein into a scientific age where we find that there is no need of an external force to motivate people. In biology, we have a system wherein microorganisms propel themselves to a higher level of complexity through a process called autopoiesis. Hence, the self-propelling potential is inbuilt into the human being, and the whole ambience and the nurturing has to make sure that we empower this potential. That is why even Lord Buddha, when he was talking to the Kalamas, he said, "You listen to what I am saying with deep intention. If you find it is going to be good for you, take it. If not, leave it. Because even my saying is good as far as I am concerned, and you have to take the meaning out of it to make sure that you get benefited." Thank you for listening, and read the rest of the article in my book.